party. I plan a lot of things where we'll have a real good time. Let's begin with a mulberry bush and play a game, shall we? Here we go round the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush. Here we go round the mulberry bush all along the frosty morning. This is the way we clap our hands, clap our hands, clap our hands. This is the way we clap our hands all along the frosty morning. This is the way we wash our clothes, wash our clothes, we wash our clothes. This is the way we wash our clothes so early Monday morning. This is the way we iron our clothes, iron our clothes, we iron our clothes. This is the way we iron our clothes so early Monday morning.
Miss Leslie, won't you please tell us some stories?
Why, what would you like, dear?
I'd like to hear about Jack and Jill.
All right. Jack and Jill went up the hill to catch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after.
I like little books.
All right, I'll tell you about little books now.
Little Bo Peep has lost her sheep and can't tell where to find them. Leave them all alone and they'll come home, wagging their tails behind them.
And I'll tell you about the black sheep, too.
The black sheep, have you any wool?
One of the little girls sing. Mary, tell us about Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.